Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Maya here. If this is your first time here, what's up? What's good? How you doing? How's your mama? All that good stuff. Make sure you leave me a comment below so you can say hello. And make sure you become an official part of the family by hitting that subscribe button below so you stay updated with everything that I got going on. Also, don't forget to hit the bell. Today I am going to be doing this spring inspired look. It did turn out to be a little bit deeper than I expected. Anytime I say something's gonna be light and airy, which was the goal today, it kind of turns out to be a little more dark, a little more creasy, a little more pink and purple, since those are my favorite colors, but you know, whatever. If this is your first time here, you might as well learn now. I'm extra, it is what it is. If you wanna learn how I got this look, go ahead and keep watching.
So I'm gonna start off with one eye already done. I'm gonna go ahead and with my concealer, this is the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Fawn. I'm gonna put that all over to prime and blend that out with my Beauty Blender. I'm gonna go in with this Morphe palette. This is the Morphe 9A palette. I'm gonna use the color Witness as my transition color. So this color is gonna help to blend everything in. So the key word here is blend. Blending, blending, blending. So once I'm done with that, I use my same concealer to prime my eyelid for my shadow. And I'm going to use the BH Cosmetics palette today. It's my Ray Ray and the color is Allison. I'm going to put that directly on top of the concealer because that's going to help to grab onto it. That's why I didn't prime it. I'm going to go in with a lighter color and put that closer to my tear ducts in the middle. I'm gonna go in with this Morphe 35S palette. I'm gonna use these purplish colors to define my crease. I'm gonna go in with a very concentrated brush and I'm gonna put that directly on my crease. The point here is to put the deepest colors into the crease and then blend them out towards the outer part of your eye. I'm pretty much gonna do the rest of my eyes off camera. So that's my liner, my lashes, and we're good. So from there, I'm gonna go in with my primer. This is the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. I'm loving this primer right now. So I am gonna rub this all over my face, make sure it's in there. I'm gonna use this Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Foundation. I finally found this in my color in Chicago and like I almost did a backflip up in here. So I'm gonna blend that in. I'm gonna go in with two concealers, Urban Decay as well as Tarte. So this is the Shape Tape as well as the All Nighter Concealer. I did want to use both because the All Nighter Concealer that I got is a lighter color and then the Shape Tape is more of my concealer color. I kind of wanted to mix them today so that I can get a brighter look, you know me. Extra, extra, extra. And I'm going to blend that in with my Beauty Blender. If you do bring your concealer closer to your nose, you will get a very natural type of contour so that you don't have to do a whole lot later on. So you see that right there. Yep. I finished blending that in. You see, you kind of can get it on your cheek. Yeah, you can go ahead and blend that in with the Buddy Beauty Blender. I'm gonna go in with my Sasha Buttercup. I'm gonna set my face. This setting powder is the truth. Like, I have not had anything better. I love the Laura Mercier, but for girls with a deeper skin tone, like myself, I love, 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 love this. It's the best. I'm gonna go ahead and bronze my face up with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, and this is the powder kit. You don't wanna skip this. This will bring the color back into your face because I was looking real pale and real light. I'm gonna contour my nose as well. I'm gonna go back into my crease shade and I'm gonna smoke out my bottom lid. And that just gives us the pop that we need. I'm gonna go back into my It's My Ray Ray palette and this highlighter is called Radiant and it is bomb.com. Y'all see that? Like, yeah. So I'm gonna finish highlighting my face and I am gonna blend that in with my Real Techniques blending brush. So guys, I wish I would have showed y'all this cup like up front. It's so, so pretty and it is personalized. If you want one, I'm gonna leave the link below so you can check that out. I'm gonna go in with MAC Flat Out Fabulous and this is a matte color and it is giving me the pop that I need for this. And I'm gonna go ahead and put that on and I'm done.
All right guys, so this is the finished look. I'm loving this look. Like, I'm really feeling it. Like, I don't know about y'all, but I think it's cute. It turned out a little extra. Who cares? You know, whatever. So, if you like this video, please make sure you give me a big thumbs up, hit subscribe below, and even leave me a comment. Whatever you want to say. I love, 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 love that. So, leave a comment, like the video, hit subscribe, and I will see you on my next upload. Bye, guys.